Press the bell icon on YouTube and don't miss another update.
Soon you won't need to go through the hassle of opening your phone, looking for the app, and searching for your favorite bhajans and Bollywood songs on the Spotify app. All 10 million iPhone users in India, all of you, yeah, you can just ask Siri to play your favorite bhajans and Bollywood hits that you have on Spotify. Because see, for the longest time, the problem was Apple didn't let Spotify use Siri to play the Spotify music and the audio. Siri is, of course, the voice assistant for iPhone. And the fight between Apple and Spotify got so bad, Spotify set up this separate website called timetoplayfair.com just to show how dirty Apple plays. So Spotify's five major complaints on Apple and how dirty Apple's practices were number one, Apple charges a discriminatory 30% tax for any service competing with Apple Music. Complaint number two was Apple won't let Spotify send promotions and these great deals they had to iPhone users. Complaint number three was Apple doesn't make it easy to upgrade to the paid version of Spotify. Complaint number four was Apple rejects Spotify's app enhancements. And last but not least, Apple didn't allow Spotify to connect the app with other Apple products like the Apple Watch and HomePod. So after all of this fighting, Spotify complained to the European Competition Authority, and finally, now Apple and Spotify are in talks to, you know, get the ball rolling on a sort of a peace talk, and hopefully we will soon see Spotify connecting with Siri to stream songs and content. And linking Siri with Spotify is going to be huge for Spotify because this is going to help them compete with YouTube's music app as well as Saavn, which is now, by the way, owned by Jio. So while saying, hey Siri, play my favorite bhajan or my favorite Bollywood song on Spotify, for The Print, this is Reggie.